Oh no. These silly kids. They just leave apples out in the grass to go to waste. Food everywhere to go to waste. Oh wait. What's that? Another entity. Another part of yourself that's not human. Feeding on yourself. Did you know that could happen? Waste is a concept we need to get rid of. Because energy will always be absorbed by something. Oh. There was another little something down there. Yeah, you can never waste anything. Waste is such a silly thing, because what even is that? You take I'm getting so entranced by these bugs everywhere. These bees. Flowers. Oh, it was a spider. Oh, I can't see it. Anyways, every single part of existence is so entrancing. It has an energy that wants you to feed on it. Look at the ground. Oh, an apple. I should pick it up and feed on it. Now, and feeding on it, all that is giving it energy. Now, you're giving something energy by consuming it. You're giving energy by consuming energy. You are producing energy in the act of consuming the energy. And then there's that idea of being a waste of a human being. Now, you are not a waste. As a human being, you are not a waste. You don't have to have kids. You don't have to contribute to society. Because this right here is society. This universe, this is society that you contribute to. And by having the concept of there being a waste of anything, it's egotistical. As humans as a whole, being a giant ego, pretty much, that only cares about itself. Really, your fecal matter even matters to some sort of entity. Look at them. Look at the. Look at the entities. What the? Crazy. Yeah. They're the ones that I can understand. And all that, but I can understand being entranced by absolutely anything, because absolutely everything is entrancing. It just is, by its nature. It wants to pull you in, possess you. And that's beautiful, isn't it? What will you come across? What circumstances will you be thrown in? What entities will form? You know how you're made of universes and universes and universes? You know, microbes and all that?
fractals. They're ideas. They're ideas. Made of ideas. And it's all you. It's all you. You're always serving. You really don't even have to try. Do you have to try to breathe? I'm contributing to society just by breathing on this plant. Plants. They feed off carbon dioxide. Oh my. Is that a caterpillar? See, you don't even gotta go to a nature reserve or anything. This is a nature reserve. Reserve. Deserve. Do you deserve? Do I deserve all this? Do I deserve to experience this? No, and then you'd say there is people out there. You know, there's food. We are wasting this energy because there's people out there who need it. Alright, yeah. But at the same time, there's parts of you that you can't even see that need it. We throw stuff away, we waste so much, you know, we accumulate so much trash. What if there's an invisible entity out there that loves trash? That gets its energy solely from styrofoam. And that's the only reason why we invented styrofoam without even knowing it. I'm just saying, like, anything could be good. Could also be bad. Science. Observation, pretty much. Oh, see, just by getting down low on the ground, grounding. It just shows how much there really is. I mean, looking anywhere can show how much there really is. Like, there's a lot of energy. And it's always being consumed. It's always being used. Because it's all one thing. It's all one organism, pretty much. Hello. Oh, really? Okay.